Why are you so racist? It's true, see? He's wearing white fur and black fur at the same time.
Okay, this shout out is only for two people. Sorry. For two people. Which is... holy shit. Which is... Jesus de la Rosa. Rosa. And my precious mother, Evie. Ebony. So, here's Jesus. Here's Ebony. Best buddies. Best stars in the world. And I'm about to eat them. I'm just kidding. But anyways, no, they're mine.
You say you weren't gonna eat them. Liar.
Anyways, I'm a fat ass. Shut up. My beautiful, precious mother, Eve. Well, you're funny. It's amazing how we have unforgettable moments. The days we skip, the days that we walk around school, the days in third period, las mamadas que haces, the funny things you do to me, los consejos que me das, the times that we were talking about Maximiliano, the times that we were talking about him, the times that we were talking about her, you know who. And yeah, just amazing times. The days that we did vandalism, the days that we were gonna go smoke, but we never did. Just everything. It was nice. I had an awesome year with you. And I hope we have an amazing upcoming year, this 2012. Jesus, my brother, mi feo, my nigga, my homeboy, my carnal, mi cuaderno, mi amiguis. You're amazing. You're cool. You're funny. I like los consejos que me das. I like the way you are. You cheer me up when I'm down. I cheer you up when you're down, or at least I try to. You're an amazing, cool buddy. And I won't forget that. I like the way that you helped me this year throughout the times about breakup and makeup. I know those stuff of life. You're a very amazing brother. Yeah, I think that's all I gotta say. So, I love you, Mom. That's an ugly heart right there. And then, I love you, Jesus. Another ugly heart. I hate doing hearts. So, wait, let me give you a perfect one. No, shut up. Yeah, it's kind of hideous, but can you see it? Can you? A little. So there's the heart. Oh, I almost gave you a paper cut. I love you. So yeah, that's it. Love you both.